the ATL's home for hip-hop and R&B. V103, Big Tig, Ja Rule in the building.
Yeah.
Adrian Bailon. Hello, Miss Bailon.
Hello, hello, hello.
That was a classic, brother.
Tig,
you had
man.
A couple of those.
Oh, they getting behind the scenes. They getting all this
no,
crazy.
No, we're not getting that stuff. Crazy. I got it. They didn't get all of that.
Okay.
Nah, stuff we talking about off air is off air.
Yeah, okay.
We have some great stories, though.
We got some great stories.
No.
Me I love that go, I got to sit in.
Me and him go back.
Definitely do.
Was it the Jingle Ball Jam tour with Cash Money?
Yeah, ooh. Absolutely.
Wow.
That was a good tour.
Epic
tour.
I got another story from that one. All right, we're going to forego all of these wonderful stories. Ja Rule's home, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
You've been talking to lots of people. What is the biggest lesson you learned while you were gone?
You know what's crazy? Prison will, it has a way of humbling you in a very different way.
Right.
You know, because you go away and you get stripped of everything that you deem important to you.
Right.
You know? And then you figure out, you start to realize when you sit in that cell by yourself that those things you deem important are not really that important.
Mm.
You know, I would really just like a good toothbrush, you know?
No doubt.
Some soft toilet paper, you know what I'm saying? Those are the things, you know, you start to realize that you miss.
Right.
You know, going to the kids' football games, right. Taking my boys, you know, seeing my daughter, my family. Those are the things, you know, that I realized were very, very important in my life and not, you know, the career and the cars and the money and this and that. And the third, it was more so, you know, those family-orientated things that I missed, you know.
Indeed.
So
glad you got back to them.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Shout out to the fam. Adrian Bailon's in the building. They're both in a movie called I'm in Love with the Church Girl, and you get to play the church girl.
I do.
That wasn't kind of you on your reality show.
No, but actually, I was raised a church girl. That was church girl gone bad. But no, I was raised a church girl, and I grew up Pentecostal. So my mother is superintendent of children's ministries. My dad was a worship leader. So I was born and raised in
the
church. You
had a Bible all the time.
Absolutely.
Okay. Yeah. Well, this is easy for you then.
Yeah.
October 18th is debuting in the United States. I'm in love with a church girl. But you got new music, Mr. Rule.
Yeah, we've been playing around in the studio a little bit.
Okay, well, we got a song that you're going to play right now.
Yeah.
It's very apropos.
Yeah.
The title.
Yeah.
So introduce your song, brother.
Yeah, this is one of
Hold
my
on,
new
no,
joints.
I want you to do it in the Ja Rule voice.
Yo! This is one of my new joints right here. It's called Fresh Out the Pen right here on V101.